At exactly 15 hours, Minister of Finance and Economic Planning, Claver Gatete, arrived at the parliamentary building. Carrying a briefcase, he was ready to present the 2015-2016 national budget to a joint plenary session of senators and members of the lower house. The budget for the fiscal year 2015-2016 is 1,768.2 billion Rwandan francs, an increase of 5.8 billion francs compared to 2014-2015 revised budget, which stood at 1,762.3 billion francs. The budget puts much focus on infrastructure development and export promotion, and hence the theme, Infrastructure Development for Social and Economic Transformation. This is a regional development agenda, as explained by the minister.
We agreed with our colleagues in the East African community that the main focus will be infrastructure. As you know from the regional perspective, and if you don't even go beyond that, we've been trying to see how the region can help us, each of the countries of the East Africa, can really, how it can help us in terms of growing the economy. And some of the areas that we chose were related to infrastructure. We've been working in terms of preparation for that, also to see how we can speed up the import and export.
The government of Rwanda will finance 66% of its budget through domestic resources amounting to 1,174.2 billion. This indicates an increase of 41.6 billion Rwandan francs compared to the domestic revenues in 2014-2015 revised budget. External resources are estimated at 594 billion francs, representing a reduction of 35.8 billion francs. Gatete says that this is partly attributed to slow economic growth in developed countries.
We are now talking about the Sustainable Development Goals. We are talking about the crisis all over the world. We are talking about the international financial institutions that need to get this money that is cheap to lend to poor countries. The demand for that money is very high, and yet the economies of the rich world is not growing as fast in order to generate that income, and they have to take care of their own. So the decline is mainly because of the resource stretch, not for any other reasons, and they are not declining only for Rwanda. They're also declining for other countries as well.
The midterm projection for the fiscal year 2015-2016 GDP growth is projected at a conservative 6.5 in 2015. However, Minister highlighted that the projections might change or stay put depending on the climate, the rate of economic growth, and risks of global growth and implications for the resource flows to the developing countries. Commodity prices uncertainties, among other reasons, could worsen further the terms of trade for Rwanda and reduce the flow of foreign exchange. Legislators were convinced, hence approving the budget.